Hello guys, it is me, ICOT, and welcome back to, I think, maybe part 9 or 10 of Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. So we just watched the tape of, I think, Mia being in, like, part of some type of outbreak or something. I can't remember what happened, but it had a lot of molded monsters. But now we adventure on this way, where originally we made the message which went towards Ethan at the start of the game. We got to hear the full message of what she said. So let's just continue on. And oh nice, more chem fluid. But I can't combine it with anything. That is what the problem is. This part may be the last part, I don't know. I really, really hope it isn't, but at the same time, I kind of hope it is. What's in here? Contents have been taken. Enoch toxin. Destroy any subjected ESBO Dell. Use only. Well, the words are obviously missing.
That makes sense. No, this was the room where we sent the message to Ethan, or made the message towards Ethan.
Wait, machine gun ammo. Damn it, we don't have a lockpick. Does that mean that we're going to be acquiring a lockpick very, very soon? I really hope we do, because that will help us majorly. Yeah, I will look at the laptop, actually. Oh, it looks broken. Okay, well, let's just go back this way then. Down the elevator, if it lets us. It most probably won't let us. Oh, okay, maybe it will. Come on, with all of your strength, Mia! That's my girl. Friend. I want to see what's up there. Oh, okay, I have to see what's up there. Well, that's only fair, I guess. No one better appear up there. Because if they do, I will absolutely shit myself. Oh, no one's up here. Okay, cool. Yeah, I kind of built up the tension for no reason. Yep, that's totally me. Okay, we're going into here. Great. Great, more location. This reminds me of Alien Isolation. Because, like, there were control panels here, and we were able to see out into space. This really reminds me of Alien Isolation. It's just that sort of scene.
It still works.
Maybe. Okay. Oh! Oh, okay, let's change camera. Five Nights at Freddy's all over again. Oh my god, camera two. Camera three. Camera four.
Ethan.
Oh man. So that's.
I hope I make it in time.
Yeah. Okay. But that's us.
Bottom level.
Bottom level is always Evie.
Liar. Stop it, Evelyn.
Evie.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
I can't believe I got scared, but yet said her name at the exact same time. That never happens. Remote bomb. We're gonna be getting another remote bomb. He died in a very, very peculiar way. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you for nothing inside of there. Thank you so much. I value that very much. I've got two A's. Captain's cabin. Oh, that's always good. No, it isn't always good. Logren. Ship map. I never actually, like, look on the map. I noticed that in my recent playthroughs. So go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Get the machine. Captain's cabin locker key. We have to find a locker key.
Well, at least I know our objectives. I never actually look at our objectives. What is wrong with me? I don't even know what... I'm like... If you see my eyes, I'm like proper damn focused now. I don't even know what is happening. Ah, herbs! They're always a good sign. Did we literally... Did we just go that way? I think we just did. I am an absolute idiot. But, what is this used for? This? You can't use that there. Do I go back down the elevator? I do. I just remembered what I need to do. I need to go down and not up. Or straight on, you know. Alright, Mia, use your power! And now let's go down. That was a long drop. I'm so glad that Mia is okay. So that's for that. Of course it would be. I knew this from the complete start. Thank you. Thank you for letting me down. Ooh. Oh no. Lewis. Is it Lewis? Climb down. You've got to be. Is that the missing a fuse? Missing a fuse. Oh, can't use that there. Okay, so let's read this. Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Mr. Dr. Waddle for it. I'm needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. Very helpful, Dwayne. Do I go up? Oh, very nice. Thank you for that survival knife, game. Or should I say Capcom, because they're the ones that made the game. Another one that requires a fucking key. Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Fight me. Fight me, bro. Fight me. Fight me, bro. Boom. That's right. Okay. Oh, Jack. Really? I killed it. It can't have been that easy. No way. It's gonna come back alive. There ain't no way it's gonna be that easy. Well, at least I killed it. Chem fluid. Always useful. Thank you so much. Ooh. Wait, it didn't come. Sounds, man. They always get me. Oh, daddy. Oh my god, okay. That's enough of you. I don't have any, shit. Oh, I am boned. I am very much. I can use that actually. Yes, that's right. Gunpowder. Well, I don't really need that. What do I? Gunpowder? Oh, might as well, yeah. Why not? Ooh, more herbs. Thank you. I needed that so much. I need it. Oh. So it's connected to this. Is it supposed to be? Is it supposed to be in a specific way? Oh my god, are you kidding? There's more of them. Oh no! Oh! 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 Okay. Okay, I can do that. Yeah, I had to copy it. Oh my god, so many corrosives. I don't know what they're used for. But actually, I do it. Oh! Oh, the corrosives! They're used for the meltdowns! Oh! Very helpful. This helps me. You've got no arms. Why the... Are you trying to do a leap of faith? Oh, I might as well kill you. Okay. Okay. He is really dangerous. He's more dangerous than... Oh, fudge. 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 What the heck is wrong with this guy? Oh my god. Can I actually, like, block him? Yes. What? But do you actually have to try and avoid him? Because if so, that's going to be quite difficult. Yeah, I should have used that a long time. Why didn't I? I'm such an... Whatever. Wait, is this openable? That was openable the entire fucking... I am an idiot. I'm an idiot. I'm really an idiot. Anyway, let's just kill this one. But actually, let's just get that. Get, wait, which way is it coming from? Did it just disappear? Oh, there you are. Hello there. Now you can die. Okay, okay. Yay, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, no, he's not. No, yes, he is. Yes, he is. Good, 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 good. Wait, was there anything in here? There was. Good, 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 good. Okay. Right, okay. That's one. This thing is absolutely, like, a menace. Oh, I know what I need to do. I need to get into here. Come on. Go around. Yes, right, go around. And then I need to go around here. Now, close this and close that. Because he can't come through. Or can he? No, he can't. I've done it. I've fucking done it. You've unlocked it? Nice. Okay. Oh. Should I go up or go down? I think I'm going to go down, actually. I want to see save Ethan first. And 1F. Oh. I don't want to go into 1F, actually. Someone's aggressive. This is it. There's a safe thing. Although you can't tell me off with that because I never actually know about that. But wouldn't there be like a weapon in here? Special operations. I've already read this. Yeah, but where's the weapon? Where's the goddamn weapon? It says find the weapon. You son of a... Oh, whatever. Oh, no. Not that thing again. Wait, can I? Okay, I think... Oh my god! Yes, I killed it! I finally killed one of them! Finally! Right, I can use the corrosive on there. get out, whatever the hell that even was. Remote bomb, yes, I've got another one of them. That is always good. I am so, yes. Yes. Right, now I need to go back all the way over there. Oh my god, what the hell? I don't even remember what level it was. Oh, maybe I do. Huh? It was over there. I remember. Yes. Okay, he doesn't appear. Oh no, it wasn't. Oh, I'm betting it's through here. Ooh, nope. Oh my god. Well, how do you def- Those things are a menace. Okay, now I need one. Okay. Nope. Those things are an absolute menace. Nope. I hate this floor. He's gonna non-stop following me. And I just killed him, so that's really good. Oh my god. That was an absolute menace. No. Okay, thank god. What the hell? I was shielding. Oh, the animations take way too long. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. I can't just... Don't you dare come back alive. Don't you fucking dare. And I fucking mean it. What the heck is this? I need to go back to the doctor's place. Oh, why isn't anything even in it? Okay, dear Janet, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter, but life is so boring here. Day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine travelling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried to walk into the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What is he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Okay, but... thanks for that. Okay, Black Lagoon. I don't really have time for any of this now. I need to get back to the captain's thingy. First aid, always a good thing. Too late for us. Let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift. 1930. That looks significant. 1930. Sorry if like I couldn't read it. I'm so sorry, but like I'm in a tight situation here. I don't know. It's one of them things again. I'm not going near any of them. Oh, this was a bad idea. Oh my god. Really? Really? I land on this place. Really? I'm in a bad situation. I need to get out. This is the worst place to even be. I need to get out. He is really, really fast. No! Oh, okay. No! No! Why did I put that there? Why did I put that there? I'm an idiot. Or maybe it's good that I got that. I don't know. No. You need to die. Thank you. I have never been like this in my life. Where the heck? How did I find it before? It kind of been like a mistake. You know what? I'm going up here because I don't even know where the captain's place is. Where is this? Okay. Oh. Nice. Oh yeah, I needed a lock. I needed. How do you? Okay, that was nice of me to do that. But what I really need to do is find the captain's place. Oh yes, yes. Oh no, 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 no. No. Nope, not another one of you. Right, you know what? Let's just open this up with the lockpick that I got. I used up a lockpick just for an antique win. Okay, then. But we found this door. Don't know where that leads. Yeah, I have no idea where this leads. That one can't be opened for some reason. Okay. I think I know where the captain's place is. We need to go down. And then we need to go up, I think. I think that's what we need to do. Oh, no, another one of you! Come on! Come on! How many more of you? 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 No, 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 no. You will not kill me. You will not hit me. You're welcome. I said it once and I'll say it again. You will not hit me. Why didn't I say this before? I don't know. But I think this is where it is. I think, yeah, it is. I need that. I need that. Nope. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it fucking on. So go to the bottom level and save Ethan. But wait, was I on the bottom? Repair the elevator, find a power cable in the sick bay. Wait, am I in? No, I'm in 4F. Yeah, this is for, oh no, 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 this is 2F. So, 3F. Actually, is this the room? Yes, it is. Goody, goody, good. Blimey, I mean, like, half of this episode is just going to be me trying to find, like, things. And this one probably won't even have, like, that much in it. I don't know. But we need to go on to 3F now, which is upstairs. Yep, this one. So, find a power cable in the sick bay. Where's the sick bay? Is this the sick bay? Right, let's just look around. Obviously, you can play a VHS again. God damn it. But where the hell is the sick bay? Oh, we already looked in there. We don't need to. Okay. Sick bay. Sick bay. Contents have been taken. Well, why can't I just put them back in there? Is this the sick bay? This has to be the sick bay. Maybe it's through here. Maybe. Maybe I've actually got to go through this. I think we do. Oh, crap. This is going towards something. Okay. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, nice. More ammo, I guess. More ammo. Strong chem fluid. Yeah. But I got so much more ammo now. But I don't have any handgun ammo. I don't have handgun. Oh, I should have done something else. I don't have any herbs, so that doesn't matter. Fuck that in the anus, you son of a... Is it still here? No, it's not. Oh, but it is. Come on! Oh, what is all of this? Jesus Christ! I don't have any more. Shit. I'm actually done. Power cable! Yes! No! I'm so dead. I need to go now. I need to go right now. I'm so dead. Okay. I'm so dead. Come on. You can do it, come on. Just go through there. Oh my god. That was the most... Is he still coming? We need to close that door. I don't trust it. Still contents. How do you fix an elevator? Oh, is it down here? Oh yeah, it's down here. I remember now. Oh yeah, it's there. Missing a fuse. Oh my god. That's all the way down. Are you kidding? I don't have any herbs. Wait, is my health slowly regenerating? No way. Yep, here it is. Now just let me go back up. And here it is. Man, that was difficult. Okay, so I've repaired the elevator. Oh yes, S2! Yes! That's where I need to go. Oh my god, yes. Oh, I remember this. Evie. Ooh, this music is really good. Oh, wait, chem fluid. Damn it, don't... Remote bomb. I'm getting so many remote bombs. Yes. Why did I use it? Why did I use it? Well, I'm an idiot. Crapping balls. Machine gun. This is super repairing me. Yes. Nothing in there. It's in here. It's in here. Remote bomb. Something is going to happen. I can feel it. And it's gonna be so cool. You're done with? Oh my, no. Not that guy. Okay, I need to bring him round. I'm not dealing with that guy. He's just too hard to deal with. He's following me. He's really... How fast? He's absolutely fast as hell. Oh my god. Come on, open! No! Why? No, why? No, why? I am so fucking focused. Evelyn. Yes?
Ethan.
What's happening?
Ethan?
What?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Free in the family.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom, remember?
Yes, I'm Ethan again. Yes!
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, Take this.
What? Wait. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go.
Mia.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
No.
Little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
What? It's all your fault. Oh, I didn't even see that hole. I'm so sorry, everyone, for being an idiot. I didn't see that hole. It wasn't exactly obvious. What the heck? No way. Into the depths. Escape from the ship. Where are we now? That sounds like... helicopter! Where is this? Is this a pier? So many questions I have. What? What? I'm so confused at what is happening. February 18th, 1892, there was a collapse in the Paterson mine. Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own there again. Old man Stan was right. The ground is too unstable. I can't even get that guy. That's a... Are they watching us from the helicopter? That was from the demo.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Are you sure you want to go in there? Because you're risking your own life. I have a feeling that the next stabilizer. Oh, I never got them. You cannot store this item in the item box. Why? I've got all of my stuff. Guys, we're back in action. Oh my god. Do I have my... No way. Do I have my machine gun? I'm so done. I've got all of my weapons. Including them, handgun ammo, shotgun shells, burner, crank, crow key, snake key, scorpion key, knife. And that. Let's go, guys. I'm pretty damn sure the next episode is going to be the last one, because we're going to kill that son of a bitch. And it's right through that door. So you know what, guys? Thank you everyone so much for watching part 9 or 10 of this playthrough. If you enjoyed the video, why not leave a like down below and also subscribe, and then click the bell next to it so you can get notified every time I upload a video on this channel. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye! Oh yeah, and don't forget to check out one of the videos on either side of like the video. Bubble, goodbye!